Hey guys, Vargas here. Today I will be doing some gameplay here. So I'm just gonna be talking, like, it'll be live of course, but I'm just gonna be playing around here. I don't know, what should I do? Thinking of getting another I'm thinking about it. About getting spending another $20, but I don't have $20, I only have 17 now. But I still can get one more gold chest, which I might do. And hopefully I get a, 3,500k gold or 3,000 gold. You know, so I can get a few more chest rolls in, but here's my setup. I'm using this dock right now, Tolumbus Orkin. Not really a good combo, so I'm actually going to change it. Go Tolumbus here. I think I'm just going to do a strong side and a weak side. Instead of like an equal side. Here's the setup. There's my Galahad. There's my Fury. Plasma. Griffin. Doc. And the Lancelot. I really want the Butch, guys. It's like the one Boba I really want. Yes, but $100 for a Butch, guys, that's really, like, not worth it, to be honest. I mean, $50 maybe. You know, maybe, but that's not really. And Doc is 7,000 gold, so that's $55, guys, just for a Doc. But that's Pixonic. It means their game, and it is free to play, so. And there's no ads, like, everywhere, so, I mean, they kind of have to make money, too, but that's my thoughts on the Butch. I'm going to be playing a few games here. I will be skipping the snow map. I think it's called Yamato and Springfield. Check internet connection. That's weird. Let's try again. Okay. Nope, not this map. So if you guys want me to, like, use a certain setup, like Griffin with Malots, or like Griffin with Punishers, or Fujin with Tolumbus, Tauran, Orkin, or any type of combo you want, I will try the best to do what I can. But as you can see, I have the Doc and the Jesse, and not many people have that bot. Keep getting this map for some reason. Don't want to play on this. Or I could swap out the Fury for... Still trying to think something to replace it. So I want to be using the Doc Tolumbus now, instead of like the Fury Trident. Because Fury Trident's getting a little bit, you know, kind of repetitive, so... I want to try something new. Just turn this down so you guys could hear me. Okay. So at least you guys will have some game sound here, hopefully. Okay, I'm playing with some 344 mag guys. I used to be in that clan though. Let me just fix this iPad, make it more comfortable. There we go. Oh wow. That guy's just gone. He's gonna pop around right here. Come on. Gone. That guy's pretty much dead. Just want to deactivate that shield there. Let's see what this guy has. Promise there's a Russian death button there. That Galahad should be dead. Okay, I'm gonna go make a dash for it. I'm gonna try to take this out. One left death button, the better, you know. Pop, you're dead. Okay. Oh crap. This is not going well for me. I'm pretty much crippled and dead. Look at that. Still got some damage going. Okay. Almost took out that rhino. Which is really cool. So we're gonna go for the let's go with the doc right now. Something's got stuck in my throat. I have no clue what. I fired that way too late. Kind of hesitated there because my teammate was there, and these bullets, they don't go through your team. You guys didn't know that. I think I just got a fire. I keep hesitating. Whenever you see those yellow, like, something yellow on a gun, you tend to, like, stay away from it. I think that's really cool with the Trabuckets. I sold mine, though. I think I should have kept mine, in case I got the butch later. Oh, there's that gal head there. Hopefully I could take out the gun. No, I cannot. Well, that sucks. There is a lot of dot buttons there. Sorry for the noise in the background. That's my dad. I think that's, crap. Okay, so that guy's down. So now we have one more mini death button. I could take out this Lancelot with just Galahad. He wants to challenge me, I mean. I'm gonna win this fight. But that Galahad, probably not. Come on. There we go. That looks like a stopper. Yep. You know, you could actually still hit this stopper. Even with these, with this thing on. There we go. You just don't have crosshairs. Okay. Next game, guys. Okay, second place, not bad. Wow, they dropped a lot. This guy's tanking. Why not, maybe. I get this thing in 7 battles. 7, really? Man, 7 battles. It's gonna take a while. Let's try to get that dude in. So it's 11, 18. If he left, he should be back. Yeah, I'm not gonna wait too long for him. I'm gonna wait like 10 seconds. I don't wanna get someone in here. Okay, well, Rango doesn't wanna play. I don't know what this dude. Well, that's not one. Oh, Rengar's going solo, so guess I'll just go solo. Field again, not this map. I can go change this fury. I'm gonna go with a tough one. I have another Lancelot. I have two of those, so now I have three Lancelots. I could go with the Jesse, but I really don't like that bot. I guess I could go with the Gappard. Actually, I'm gonna go. Let's take this off. I'm gonna go Patan Aphid. Where's my Patan? There he is. I haven't used this guy in so long. I'm gonna put some Aphids on him. Okay, so now you have 4 aphids. And I guess we could try. I'm gonna put an orchid on this guy. And then we're gonna go. And go Taurens. So I snipe in a distance in case someone gets too close. I can use my Taurens, you know. Until I get my Columbuses like up to level, then there's no way I'll be able to like put out enough damage. Cause like most people here are maxed out, or like almost max. And like if you're shooting with like level 5 weapons, like they aren't gonna do like any damage at all to them. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the, let's see, let me try to see what they have. They have a Leo, a Fury. I'm gonna go Geopatron. Okay. I just get another guy with the clan name Gods. And, okay. Those sure buckets are scary. Get those Chewbuckets away from me. Gonna run away from that Chewbucket. No. Man, whenever I use aphids, they do like no damage at all. I think I'm either using them wrong or something. Whenever I get hit by aphids, I legit like die. Trying to get the arc on him. Furies are annoying. That trident, it's scary. Gareth takes like no damage. I just don't know how to use aphids. Okay, that guy's gone. Okay, he's about to land. Bop him. It still does like no damage for some reason. I think it's just my thing or something. I have no clue. Trying to get my aphids on him. Don't you? Oh my gosh. Did I take like no damage from that? Or I took like 30 maybe. But I mean, okay. That guy. Oh my gosh. That's like no damage. I legit hate aphids. Come on. Man. Aphids are like not my weapon. There we go. I finally got him. And I'm dead by now. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Well. Okay, let's go with Talundus. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. That's how you use your teammate right there. If you're gonna shoot me, you have to shoot my teammate. Come on. Switch already. So now we're gonna stay on this until there's an aphid there. Not an aphid. Working. Fucking good damage on him. I'm gonna stay with the Talumbus until someone else tries to come in. That guy's good as dead. I'm gonna give him like one more round there. Gonna reload this. You know, I think your gun actually reloads. Okay, I'm gonna go switch it. Look in the that did not reach. The Taurens actually reloaded. So I think that's a really cool feature to it. Hey, friend. Just standing there. Just giving a few shots. Just like standing there. I think he's gone from the game, but. Crap, crap. Okay. I get both of them. Oh my gosh, yes, let's go. That was sick. He's looking at me. Hey friend, don't mind me. Don't mind me. Stop shooting me. What the heck, he's just standing there now. Well, I'm trying to shoot this guy then. Oh, now he's alive. Get some damage on this guy before shield goes up. Okay, let's go capture this. What's that guy using? Rhino. And that setup. Aphid Tauren. You don't want to do that left. Okay, let's run away, dude. Run away, dude. How's there only two of us? What the heck? Where'd everyone go? Just run. Stay right here. You're dead. And so am I. Hey, friend. I think you might want to run away. Stay back. Stay back. Stay back. Don't do that left. Don't. Nope. 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 Still alive. Hey, Zippy. I'm gonna poke you a little bit. And I will be out of here. Have a nice day. Ow, 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 ow. Oh my, that sucks. And I scored first again. That sucks. So that guy topped. I think this guy's maxed. Or not, it's just level 10. Okay, that's fine. Let's see what time is it. Okay. So we want Griffin or Baton. Whatever this is. Not working. Gecko power. Let's go. Let me use these geckos here. Come on. I think I have like level 12 gecko, right? Oh, level 11, there we go. This one does 1,000, this one does 2,000. Okay. Let's go. Not gonna play that map. So until I get my doc like leveled up, I can't really go all close range like full Orkin or full Tauran or full Punishers. Because one, I'm not that fast, and two, I don't have much health, so I'm just gonna die once I get in if I use like close range doc. So that's why I'm using the Taurans and the Tlombus. I don't really want to stay far range the entire game, but I don't really want to get too close, you know. So I'm gonna go with the oh, it's a really bad map to use the Gecko. I think I'm gonna go with the dock. Really like this spot. Oh shit, everyone. I think I'm going soon, so this will be my last battle. Okay, let's see. Oh, rip the stalker. Lucky lag. Thank the lag. We're jumping this griffin. We're killing this griffin. Okay. I'm gonna stay with the group here. That guy jumped away. I'm gonna stay on this sea beacon. Okay. Good play by him. Something in my eye. Okay. And the guy's still above me. Yeah. Okay, we got C. That's good. I'm just gonna stay here. Good thing about the Taurans. I think he got that fusion. He got him. Don't wanna do that. Oh, the jukes. The jukes. The jukes. The jukes. Jukes. I was like juking him with like a. How fast is the dock at like 30 miles, 30 kilometers an hour bot? That was pretty funny. Okay, so this Gareth here, I'm gonna get you for that. Open sesame, you're dead. Okay, so that's a griffin. You don't have any ammo, so I'm just gonna shoot you a couple times. Stay back. Now you have ammo, so. Wait. Here it goes. Oh, I missed that. Okay, we're getting this dude. We're getting that beacon. Too far, too far. Went too far out. Army of One. That's a cool name. Except you spelled army wrong, but that's fine. Holothopi. There's some like really weird names here. Here comes the Ancelots. We must extinct the Ancelots. kill these Ancelots. Please stop shooting me. Get back. Whoa. Okay, shield popped. Oh crap, he's coming, he's coming. Where's my team? Don't think you should come here. Alright, stay away. Stay back, stay back, stay back. Stay alive, he just wanted to kill me. Okay guys, capture the beacon. Capture that beacon. Okay, I'm gonna go help Roman. Leon Roman. This guy's got, yep, he's got death bind. Don't like death binds. Okay, I think we won this one. Trying to get this little bit of damage. Little bit of damage. There we go. Hey, second place. Not bad. Leon Roman. Okay, guys, that's the video right now. Like, comment, share, and subscribe for more.